Does anybody else think it's really fucked up that elected officials spend like a full year of their 6, 4, or 2 year term trying to get their next job? Like, do your job that you already have.